you guys were up and up and up, and all of a sudden they came up 52-50. And you guys got juiced back into the basket from Michaela
to tie it. And then you hit those two big baskets, the fadeaway and then the three.
Yeah, I think it was just a good execution. There was a lot of times that their defense just kept stopping us, and we just kind of had to find a way to play basketball, create plays out of it, and Scott did a really good job of finding the spaces in their zone and so we could execute and just get the right shots.
You know, you look at their final score of 62 points, 28 below their average. I think your defense was okay.
Yeah, I mean, it's something we worked on all week. We talked about how we had pretty good defense when we played at Oregon, but that we wanted to have dominant defense and that it was so important to be able to execute everything that we wrote up and planned all week. So we did a good job of adapting.
Destiny, this is your first time as a player in the Civil War, and obviously it's high drama. What was your take on it?
I love it. I mean, I got to watch last year. The excitement, you know, you want to be in it. And this time I've had the opportunity to play with them and be able to feel that environment and feel the level of competition and where we can be as a team every single game and the level of focus. And so that's always fun to see and explore.
What does it mean for you guys to get the win, to end their 18-game winning streak, and to give them their first Pac-12 loss?
I think it's just good for us, you know, telling us that we can compete with the best. I mean, they just got ranked number two. And if they're going to be a number one seed and they're going to be number two, then we can compete with people like that. We played with Notre Dame. I think every day we're growing. Every day we're getting better, and every time we're finding how we can be that much better than everyone else. So,
Destiny, congratulations. Go have fun, and we'll see you on Friday.
Thank you.
All right, Destiny Slocum.